On May 11, 2022, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration shared the first image of the Western Hemisphere from its geostationary operational environmental satellite, designated GOES-18. Its imager instrument captured this view of Earth. The satellite measures energy at different wavelengths along the electromagnetic spectrum to obtain information about the Earth's atmosphere, land, and oceans. Over time, this will help us determine if the Earth is warming or cooling.